The best part here of the quarantine is everybody's on the internet watching Mr. Panos. Now you have real stars, a real celebrity, a real genius from the motherland Greece, my island is Crete, where the genius happened first. Knossos, the original people. I'm back because the world needs me. This is devalued celebrities. Nobody gives a shit. You start talking, you say, hey, listen, children, listen, people, everything's going to be okay. You ready? Imagine all the people, and then you hear the neighbors go, shut the fuck up! We don't care if you're a fucking stupid celebrity. You have no talent. You do nothing except play dress up with the other children. You basically have a job that my 7-year-old boy has. So you go, hey, hi, my name is Mark Ruffalo. People, we need to stop the straw. Shut the fuck up! The neighbors try to sleep and the celebrities is having a party. Shut the fuck up down here! We're real people with real problems and having jobs. You know who the real heroes is? Always been. Since the Hippocrates, doctors is a celebrity. The nurse is a celebrity. The people who come with the ambulance, they have a real job. You're not helping anyone. Nobody wants to hear what the celebrity said. Shit just got real.
We have a real problem now.
Nobody wants to see you making the songs of inspiration from your million-dollar house behind the walls telling people how to live. This is a fucking joke. The gig is up, baby. You sit here going, hi, my name is this celebrity. I'm from my house here. I'm just making the video to tell you that we can't have plastic straws because they're hurting the sea turtles. And also, Donald Trump is a bad person. Hillary is the best. She's like Mother Teresa. And hi, my name is a celebrity and I'm inside the house. Where's my house? Don't ask that question.
Beverly Hills?
Inside the security walls? Costs $7 million?
Shh! When I go to the voting booth, I voted for Trump too. Cause he don't make the taxes high.
We have a problem with the border here, Yorgi.
Make the video. Too many Mexicans coming in.
Hold on, I have to do another take. Carlos, shut the fuck up, making the leaves go away, baby. Otherwise, I'm going to tell the ICE people you're here, okay? Now, the 25 cents is on the counter. Go to work and shut the fuck up. Hey, people, how you doing? This is Celebrity Face here to tell you that we have a problem with these children in the border coming. The people, too, they're here for desperation. They have to just let them be, give them medical attention. They need everything, the benefits. They pay taxes too. Hold on, shut the fucking nice tape. Marisol, shut the fuck up. Clean the house, put the babies to bed here. I'm making the video for the people Facebook page. Hi, Celebrity Face again. There's too many Mexican people suffering here.
Nobody believes you. They want to watch the character you play. You're starting to go crazy. You're not Batman.
The people don't want to hear how you have to vote. They know that you're full of shit.